Aloha, and welcome to the Song of the Gong. We're going to be playing the gong tonight with a theme. I'll be playing. Soraya is here. The rumor is true. She's playing tonight. She's in the house. The best way to listen to the gong, to really hear it, is with headphones or speakers, and to be relaxed. That is really the best way to experience the gong. And the gong, it's like, it really is a journey. It can take you anywhere. And it's you taking yourself is really what's happening. And just being open to the experience, being open to what the sound vibrations bring to you or help remove things from you. Being open and receptive. And what can get in the way of that is our minds. They can. So with tonight's gong, the idea is to feel everything that's happening. Completely feel the intensity of it or the subtleness of it, but not bringing it up into your mind, not letting it run your nervous system, staying with the feeling and letting the feeling find its way through. And so that's the practice. If you'd like to join in on that, I do invite you to feel the feeling. And that's it. Nothing more than that. When it's over, we'll help bring you out. Let's go. your awareness back into your own space. How do you feel right now? Don't think about it. Just know. Know how you feel. The gong speaks to us in various ways. We hear it. But every part of our body feels it. Our bones, our cells, the smartest parts of our being absorbs it. So listen to your body, feel into your body, and let it tell you more than you know about yourself right now. Notice how you're breathing right now. And how does that feel? Just beginning to take a few deeper breaths. Keep bringing your awareness back into your consciousness. Let the experience be your guide for the rest of the night. Mahalo and namaste.